लिजन ग्राम मॉलिक्यूलर वेट। ग्राम मॉलिक्यूलर वेट शॉर्टकट GMW ग्राम मॉलिक्यूलर वेट। व्हाट इज ग्राम मॉलिक्यूलर वेट? मॉलिक्यूलर मास। मास इज एक्सप्रेस इन टर्म्स ऑफ ग्राम, expressed in terms of grams, known as gram molecular weight, known as a gram molecular weight. So molecular mass, already what is molecular mass? Already last class only we have discussed that. Okay, O2 molecular mass is 32 amu, 32 amu. That molecular mass we are expressed in terms of grams is known as gram molecular weight, is known as a gram molecular weight. See, the gram molecular weight is very very important, ma. The gram molecular weight is equal to the Avogadro number. Is equal to the Avogadro number. What is Avogadro number? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Avogadro number, gram molecular weight is equal to the Avogadro number of molecules. Avogadro number of molecules weight. Avogadro number of molecules weight. So the gram molecular weight or 1 gram molecular weight is also equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 molecules weight is known as gram molecular weight. Weight is equal to weight of 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 molecules weight. The weight of 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 molecules is known as gram molecular weight. See, according to this relation, what is one molecule weight? So from this, one molecule weight is equal to gram molecular weight by 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 is called one molecule weight. Is called a one molecule weight. For example, see, gram molecular weight is nothing but the molecular weight we are expressing in terms of grams. Example, see, molecule gram molecular weight GMW, gram molecular weight of O2. What is the gram molecular weight of O2? Oxygen atom, 16 plus 16, two atoms are present. 16 plus 16, 32. 32 grams. Gram molecular weight of CH4. How we are calculating gram molecular weight? Gram molecular weight is nothing but sum of the gram atomic weights of all atoms in a molecule. What are the atoms present in CH4? Carbon atom 1, 4 hydrogen atoms present. So what is the gram atomic weight of carbon? 12. What is the gram atomic weight of each hydrogen atom? 1. Means hydrogen atom's weight is equal to 4 grams. Carbon atom weight is 12 grams. Total is 16 grams. 16 grams. In the same way, we can calculate whatever the molecules they given. See, gram molecular weight of glucose, C12H22O11. C12H22O11. What is the gram molecular weight of C12H22O11? 12 carbon atoms, 22 hydrogen atoms, 11 oxygen atoms are present. The sum of the gram atomic weights of 12 carbon atoms plus 22 hydrogen atoms plus 11 oxygen atoms is equal to sucrose. It is sucrose. Sucrose gram molecular weight. Otherwise, 12, 22, 11 is approximately equal to 360 grams. Sorry, 342. Not 360, ma. 342. 12 carbon atoms means each carbon atom is, here you calculate. Carbon 12 plus 22 hydrogen atoms Eleven oxygen atoms. See here, is not appearing clearly. Eleven oxygen atoms. What is the carbon weight? 12 into 12 plus 22 into 1 plus 11 into 16. If you are added that all, you are getting 342 grams. So the gram molecular weight of C12H22O11 is called sucrose. Sucrose. Glucose molecular formula C6H12O6. C6H12O6. C12H22O11 is called sucrose. Its gram molecular weight is 342. Like gram molecular weight of SO2. Gram molecular weight of SO2. What is the gram molecular weight of SO2? Sulfur dioxide, sulfur 32, and two oxygen atoms 32. Plus 32, 64 grams. Board is clear for all? Yes, ma'am. Just wait. However, you go through that recorded video also. Okay. Already I am writing very big letters only I am writing, ma. Maybe network issues. Here network, okay, good. Okay. So like that gram molecular weights we are calculating, ma. Generally, gram molecular weight is nothing but the weight of Avogadro number of molecules. The weight of Avogadro number of molecules is known as gram molecular weight. According that, one molecule weight is equal to gram molecular weight by 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Okay, let's see some other formulas related to gram molecular weight. Other formulas related to gram molecular weight means, let's see, number of gram molecular weight. See the same number of gram atomic weight. How we are calculating in the same way? Number of gram molecular weight formulas will come. Number of gram molecular weight is equal to weight of the weight of the given substance in grams. So the weight we must have to keep in grams only. The weight of the given substance in grams by gram molecular weight of substance. But when weight is given like that, we are calculating number of gram molecular weight. The same way, the number of gram molecular weight. Another formula for calculating number of gram molecular weight. Sometimes number of molecules only they given. For example, maybe 1000 molecules or 5000 molecules or 10 lakhs of molecules, like different molecules they give. That molecules are converted into how many gram molecular weight? Means given number of molecules. Given number of molecules, because 1 gram molecular weight is equal to how much mass? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23 molecules weight. That's why given number of molecules. Given number of molecules by 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. This is another formula, 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. So these two formulas very, very important. See, sometimes number of gram atomic weights they will give, gram molecular weight. Then what is the weight of the substance? The weight of the substance is equal to number of gram molecular weights into gram molecular weight. Just like that, we are calculating that weight of the substance or number of molecules also by using these formulas, cross multiplication. So number of molecules is equal to number of gram molecular weights into 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. We are multiplying with 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Okay, this is two different formulas related to number of gram molecular weights. Related to number of gram molecular weights. Okay, see next some important definition or important relation: density. निश्चल वीडियो इज कटिंग व्हाई वीडियो इज कटिंग हियर इज गोइंग ऑन वेरी स्मूथ ओनली लिसन मा केयरफुली Okay, just wait, the problem will solve. Okay, now see density. Density of gas. What is the density formula, ma'am? What is density formula? Density is nothing but D is equals to mass by volume. Mass here, what is the mass of molecules? Yes, mass by volume. Mass means gram molecular weight. Mass means the gram molecular weight by gram molar volume. density of gas is equal to gram molecular weight by gram molar volume. Okay, according to that density of gas we are calculating. So based on this, what is the vapor density of gas? Vapor density, shortcut VD ma. Vapor density. Vapor density of gas is equal to density of gas by density of H2 hydrogen gas. Density of hydrogen gas. Generally, vapor density is a relative property. We are determined by using hydrogen gas density. What is the importance of vapor density? Vapor density means what is that vapor density? Vapor density is nothing but vapor pressure. What is vapor pressure? The pressure exerted by the vapors of the molecule on its surface is known as vapor pressure. If vapor pressure increases, the vapor density also will be increases. So the vapor density is equal to density of the gas by density of hydrogen gas. So by using this vapor density, we can able to determine the gram molecular weight. Now we'll discuss about that, the relation between gram molecular weight and vapor density is important ma. Very important relation between gram molecular weight and vapor density. Relation between gram molecular weight and vapor density. Gram molecular weight is equals to 2 into vapor density. So this formula is important ma. In exam, in either objective exam or in subjective exams, vapor density value they will give. According to that vapor density, what we need to calculate? Gram molecular weight we need to calculate. Okay. For example, vapor density is equal to 8. Vapor density is equal to 8 gram per liter. Find gram molecular weight. What is the gram molecular weight ma? This gram molecular weight is equal to 2 into vapor density. Vapor density, how much they given in the question? 8 they given, means 16 grams. So by using this formula, vapor density they will give. Then we need to calculate gram molecular weight. What is the relation between vapor density and gram molecular weight? Gram molecular weight is equal to 2 into vapor density. Otherwise, vapor density is equal to gram molecular weight by 2. Is called vapor density. So this is important relation ma. Next. Let's see one more important point. What is avogram? What is avogram? Avogram means the reciprocal. The reciprocal of Avogadro number. The reciprocal of Avogadro number is known as Avogram. Means the Avogram equal to 1 by Na. Means Avogadro number symbol is what ma? Na. Na means Avogadro number. So Avogram is equal to 1 by Na. What is Na value? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. It is fixed. So if you want to simplify that means 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 24. Avogram value is equal to 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 24. Means Avogram means the reciprocal of Avogadro number is known as Avogram. Next, one more important definition for this in this concept is gram molar volume. GMV, gram molar volume. Already I mentioned this name. The density of gas is equal to gram molecular weight by gram molar volume, I said. What is gram molar volume? Gram molar volume definition is what? At STP. At STP. STP means standard temperature and pressure. Standard temperature, the temperature is 0 degree Celsius or 273 Kelvin. Avogram means 1 by Na. What is Na value? 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. So you have to simplify that. Means 10 to the power of 23 goes to upside, means minus 23 will come. 1 by 6 value you have to determine, approximately 0.167 will come. 0.167 into 10 to the power of minus 23 is nothing but 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 24 will come. Is known as Avogram. Avogram is nothing but the reciprocal of Avogadro number. The reciprocal of Avogadro number is called Avogram. So reciprocal 1 by Na, 1 by 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. Multiplications and divisions we need to do. Means ten to the power of minus 23. This value is approximately 0.167 into 10 to the power of minus 23. Is nothing but 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 24. 1.67 into 10 to the power of minus 24 is known as Avogram. Okay. Sejal. Suraj. Suraj, understood? Next, gram molar volume. What is gram molar volume? Gram molar volume is nothing but at STP, standard temperature and pressure. Standard temperature and pressure. The volume at standard temperature and pressure, 1 mole of any gas. 1 mole of any gas you have to take. 1 mole of H2, 1 mole of CH4, or 1 mole of CO2, 1 mole of O2. But the condition must, the gas must should be at STP, standard temperature and pressure. The temperature is 0 degree Celsius or 273 Kelvin. The pressure is equal to 1 atmospheric pressure. At that condition, 1 mole of H2 volume. Yes, ma, now connected.